For the physical laboratory space, as I mentioned, we install a laboratory into an existing classroom. Generally speaking, you're looking for a few things to have access to in that room. First would be access to electrical. This is especially important in the middle school level grades because some of that equipment does need to be plugged in. The second component would be ideally you're going to have access to water. So in a perfect situation, you might have a utility sink in that classroom, or perhaps you pick a room that already has a sink in it. Alternatively, you might want to locate your classroom next to a bathroom or perhaps a janitor's closet where you have access to water. The third component of what we would look for in the room would be that it would have an HVAC system, so temperature control. If not, if you're in an older building, then perhaps a window unit, and that can work just as well. So for the laboratory itself, what's important here is that the equipment that you're using is research grade. So you'll find that where possible, anything that comes with the LabLearner program is research grade equipment. Well, what's the reason for doing that? The reason is that if you're only focusing on the concepts of learning, you're missing the opportunity to insert the skill set that is also part of any science or STEM-based field. And so at the end of the day, it's not just the concepts we want them to understand, but also we want them to be fluent in the tools and the skills of those trades as well. And it's really just a missed opportunity to not be using the proper tools going back all the way to potentially even to preschool. So what we want is our students to come out of the system where not only do they have an understanding of the conceptual knowledge, but also they're fully capable of now engaging in a hands-on laboratory at the high school level and potentially even to college at the next level. And again, the reason for this is that we want them to have that skill set. So outside of the fact that everything is research grade with the program, it also comes with everything you need. If you were to be a student that did the entire K through 8 spectrum of our curriculum, you would have been exposed to over 350 experiments during that time. As the educator, you have every piece of equipment that the curriculum calls for in the quantities that you need as part of the provided laboratory. As a result, with this research-grade equipment, not only do you have everything you need, but it's of a high caliber, so it lasts year after year. We haven't built in a lot of consumables into this. There are some, mostly at the middle school level grades, you'll run into things like chemicals that can't be reused. But the idea here is that you've created a very sustainable program. So one of the critical components of LabLearner is that from day one, even going back to preschool, we're recognizing everything using the metric system. Even in the United States, if you were to walk into any laboratory in this country, they're going to be using the metric system. So that is something that your students will be completely fluent in before they enter those high school years. Let's talk a little bit about the installation process for the LabLearner program and this laboratory that is inserted into an existing classroom. The way that that works logistically is we'll be communicating with you after the initial sales process in the preparation of that room prior to your installation date. The installation process takes a single day. And our nationwide network of installers will come in, and within a single day, they will bring everything that makes up that laboratory, both the storage, all the furniture, the equipment. And by the time they leave at the end of the day, you have that fully functioning LabLearner laboratory ready for your training.